A special celebration as part of the National Day activities was held in Bab al-Bahrain. The Capital Trustees Board organized the event that featured a photography exhibition, henna, food stalls and other activities that attracted visitors in the Manama Souq. The 48th National Day will be held on Monday with activities and programs planned across the country.